Hello everyone, it's Dalk here, and I'm so excited because I'm bringing another Mimia blind box opening. Now this is still series 2, the Legend of the Ocean or Secret of the Water. I forget which one it is. I think there's some grace in the translation, and I actually am going to try today to use Google Translate to look at the text. I thought that'd be fun. So we're going to try to see. I'm pretty sure I know the names of all these, so I'm going to try to see what Google Translate says. I got this off of a listing in AliExpress. These are pretty hard to find. Hopefully, Kika Goods in the future is able to get some of these series. I think they had this brand, just not the Mimia. I think they had the... Oh, I forgot the name. But I'm pretty sure they had the like, sister line, I guess you would... the first series of that. So hopefully in the future they're able to get the second series. I'd really love that because these are just so cute, and I want to get like off of a website that's more legit, you know what I mean? Because sometimes AliExpress isn't really to be trusted. Yeah, so they did have the... Oh, they had both series of the Flora. Okay, that's awesome. I didn't know they had the second series too. But they don't have the Mimia. So hopefully in the future they'll get the Mimia. It's by the same creator. Anyways, let's try this Google Translate. Okay, so that said Secret of the Water, which is pretty much what it is. Okay, so there's Conch Sands, Sea Butterfly Cloud. Okay, yeah, it's not accurate. Because the translated version I found, it seems a lot more accurate than this. So anyways, interesting enough, I wanted to try the Google Translate because I always want to read what's on the box, but I can't because I don't know how to read Chinese writing. So, oh my gosh, and we gotta look at the box art again because it's just so beautiful. If you didn't see my first opening of two of these, it's on my channel. It's a separate video. I know I opened two in that one as well. I'm gonna try to make the thumbnail look different, but they're two separate videos. So if you haven't seen that video yet, please visit that. I do always like saying what I want just to see if I do end up getting it. I actually got last time the two that I wanted, but the different colors. So there is 16 versions and two like versions, or sorry, there's 8 versions and 2 different varieties of the 8 versions. And there's one secret and a different, like there's 2 different kinds of the secret, if that makes sense to you. Oh, I don't like when the tear strip does this. It's anticlimactic. Okay, well again, they're all beautiful. I would not like repeats if that can be avoided, so I don't want this one and I don't want this one because I already have these two. I don't mind getting their variants, but I kind of would like other ones. So, of course, we always want the hidden because that's just awesome. Okay, so who do we get? Who did we get? Oh, I got the... Okay, I got the variant of the one I already have. Okay, so that's hilarious. Okay, that is so funny to me. That's okay. It's technically not a repeat because it's a variant, and I really do like this blue seal version. Look how gorgeous. Again, there is movement at the head. She's holding her little seal friends. I'm gonna go ahead and show you a comparison of the two. Here is the comparison of the two versions. Basically, it's just a color difference. Here is her card. Oh, so gorgeous. Look at that art. Just so, so lovely. There's the QR code. I can't get over how gorgeous these little figures are. And the stand moves, which is really awesome and really great for showing. So she's got the little icicle on her head. I really do like the blue version. I did say I wanted the blue version. But, oh, they're both nice though, are they not? She looks so good with my background as well. Again, the seal is flocked. I didn't know in the first video, but the seal is flocked. So cute. Look how cute. And her dress is flocked as well. Movement at the head, and the stand can go around. Okay, now the second one. Okay, who are we gonna get? Wouldn't it be hilarious? I don't want to say it. I don't want to say it. Okay. Don't want to say it. Who do we get? Oh, she's the sea bunny. Oh, she's cute. Okay, so she's the sea bunny. She is this one. Her variant is over here. Oh, I really like this one. The color scheme is pretty different too. I like that I got a different color scheme because I was kind of getting the lighter ones. I like that I got a dark one this time around. Again, movement at the head. This one is a little tough, actually. Look at the little bunny. It's a little sea bunny. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. She's wearing like little leggings and shorts underneath. I love these little like wings. Or I don't know if it's supposed to be the ears. That could be too. Oh, the stand. I love the see-through black with the like white waves. Oh my goodness. And look at, oh, on her shoe. It's just on one of them. That's actually really interesting. From the picture, I believe it's supposed to just be one. So really, really cute. Oh, she is so lovely. Look at her eyes. She's got like brown eyes, this one does. And then here's another closer look up of her card. So, so pretty. QR code. So these are the two that we got this time around. Again, I have the other video if you want to check that out. The first one, it is on my channel. It's probably under the blind block. The blind box playlist. Oh my gosh, I just want more of these, but I'm scared of getting repeats. There is pre-open listings on AliExpress. They're just a little pricey, and yeah. I'd love if Kika Goods could get this on their website. I would love it so much. I'm not sure if they're able to, and that's why they didn't, or if they didn't think that there would be a kind of audience for this, but that would be so awesome if they could get it on their website, because it would be a lot more accessible to get if that was the case. So gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh, I didn't know either. She's got like a little icicle, like a little snow pile on her cheek. That's so cute. Yeah, let me give another close up of their faces because they're just so, so precious. So far I think, oh no, I have one that doesn't have pigtails, okay. I thought that I got pigtails. Problem. I mean, this is a variant of this one. I would have liked to get different versions, but you know, it is what it is. At least I didn't get repeats, you know, can't complain. I do like that I got a different version. And so I decided to voice this part over just because I wanted to word things differently. But I have something that I've been thinking about. And if you buy from AliExpress, the blind box listings from different sellers on AliExpress, I'd like to know your opinion on this. And if you think what I think might be the case. So you know how there's multiple different sellers on AliExpress and there's multiple different listings for things usually, but a lot of them have like pre-opened blind box listings, and you know, which is cool sometimes because you can buy the ones you want, but it also varies in prices. Like the ones that are more sought after are more money. Like a lot of times there'll be different prices even if it's not the rare. Like, I get if it was the rare, then it would be a, you know, because it's harder to find, it would be more money. But a lot of the times, just, I guess, the, like, cuter designs and stuff like that will be worth more money. So that's kind of interesting. But it kind of goes to show that, you know, they're trying to get a little more money out of it than just having a normal listing. And I was thinking about it because I haven't gotten a rare yet. Or secret yet, and it totally could just be luck, and it is pretty rare to get these. It's like a, most of the time it's 1 in 72 or 1 in 52, 1 in 90, whatever, something like that, to get these secrets. But I've been wondering if they weigh them, you know what I mean? Like, they pre-open a lot of blind boxes, so they probably come across at least one secret, and then what if they weighed them? And a lot of the times these figures, it'll be at least a few, you know, grams off, like different from each of the other ones. So you just weigh all of them
write down all the ways, and then you'd know which one is which, right? That's what I was wondering. 'Cause I know that there's some secrets that are significantly like heavier than others 'cause they have like added on pieces and they're really cool and stuff. So I wonder if they just weighed them. I was thinking that. I was like, you know what? I might want to stop like buying from pre-opened blind boxes and stuff like that. 'Cause I don't know. It just I feel kind of cheated a little bit because I always think, oh, if I'm getting the one that's not pre-opened, I have a chance at the secret. And I remember I think I asked one seller once if I bought the six pack or whatnot, if I'd have a chance at the secret, and they were really like it could have been your translation issue, but they were very vague about it. So that was just a theory. I was thinking I could to be totally wrong. I just wanted to know your opinion and what you thought, just because I don't know. I thought it was interesting to think about anyways, because I just haven't before, and it was kind of like groundbreaking to me. So yeah, so that's it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed my unboxing of these two gals. Again, there is another video. There's the first video. I'll put the link in the description if you want to check that out. If you enjoy this content, please consider leaving a like, a comment, and subscribing if you aren't already. Thank you again so much for watching, and I'll catch you again next time. Bye!